Pozdrav ljudi, evo, izašao je Splinter Cell Blacklist, rekao sam na stranici da ću da radim walkthrough i odmah da kažem, znači ovo nije neka vrsta poklona, to jest jeste neka vrsta poklona, ali naravno uradit ću još nešto, neki bolji klip, neki montažu, nešto da vam se zahvalim, ne mogu da vam opišem koliko sam da vam zahvalan na 1000 subscribera, evo sada već skoro i 1100. Pa ništa, da počnemo sa walkthroughom, verite mi neću da se zeznem kao sa Darksiderom, koliko god bude bila duga igra i komplikovana, rešit ćemo je do kraja, naravno da vam kažem odmah, znači walkthrough nije play da ja već znam šta se deša, znači nisam prešao igru, ne znam ništa, kako ide misija i to, krećemo zajedno da je prelazimo, neću mnogo pričam, tako da krećemo ljudi. Trenutak samo da... Dobro, uključit ću... Da uključim govor, to jest ne govor, nego prevod. Engleski. Da vidimo, dobro, samo da uključim display subtitle. Evo. Znate kako, hoću vam kažem, znači pokušat ću, pošto ipak je to ovog tu treba više se snima, znači regularno jedan klip dnevno da kažemo, nekad i dva. Ali ja koliko sam pročitao i to, igrica će biti duga dosta. Opa, nije mu dobro. Znači kako, gledat ću da radim do nekih 13-14 minuta klip svaki, tako otprilike svako ko pravi vlogture snima, jer ono, znate i sami da mi posle 15 minuta već počinje da baguje fraps, a i ono, previše veliki fajl da bi ga uploadao ono 20 minuta. Može se desiti da nekada uploadem i po 20 minuta, ali retko. Hold tab. Da ga rukamo, a? Aj. Shit. Sve ga sakrimo, ovom. Tišina, tišina. Ne, 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 ne. Eh, fuck. Pa uće mi izrešetaju. Ipak pištolj je za silent, a malo. Nije ovo neka igrica na osnovu, to jest nije bazirana na rifle, tako da, gdje ste? Ej, jebem ti sranje. Jer ima nekde neki amo da se uzima. Dobro, ovo znaš šta će desi, gledao sam thriller ili šta je već, ne thriller, neki gameplay sa Gamescoma, sad će ovaj kao da baci kaš ikru i kaže kao blacklist nešto, ja mislim. Bam.
Word of a stunning attack on the massive U.S. military installation on the island of Guam.
The deadliest strike on a U.S. base since Pearl Harbor. A group calling themselves the Engineers has claimed responsibility.
Released an internet video complete with chilling footage from the attack to lay out their demands. They're calling the attacks the Blacklist.
The Blacklist.
The Blacklist.
America.
This is the Blacklist.
The Blacklist. One new attack every 7 days. We have one demand. You have soldiers in 153 countries.
Bring your troops home.
Your troops home.
Now.
Now.
Now. Or every week, we will attack you.
We will not negotiate.
You will not stop the Blacklist.
The Blacklist.
You have 7 days until the next attack.
The choice is yours. We are the engineers.
We are the engineers.
Bravo, isti kurac. Splinter Cell Blacklist, dobrodošli. Još jednom.
Echelon team already met him president, but we can't locate Mr. Fisher.
His friend is fighting for his life. Find Victor Kost, you'll find Sam. Hundreds dead in Guam, a countdown to more attacks targeting America. The world is looking for answers, Mr. Fisher, and I don't have any. Fourth Echelon needs to find them, And I can't do that without a leader.
It's distraught, Vic.
One of Vic's men comes with me, no questions asked.
Well, I mean, lična Angela Merkel. Šta smo mi stigli da nam žene vladaju državom. Al tako vam i ljudi.
She didn't want you on this mission either. Sorry Sam, that's a non-starter. Nobody works better with you than she does. Welcome to fourth echelon, Mr. Fisher.
Sweet, right?
First time in a plane?
No.
How deep are we with this engineer's organization?
Nothing yet. Briggs and our contacts are isolating probable candidates.
What about the names? American Freedom, American Blood?
Potential attacks, each with a timer.
We got 5 days before American consumption?
And counting. We're running analytics to find the target locations as we speak. I'll get you up to speed on the plane.
Prototype military transport.
Loaded with custom modifications. Armory, infirmary, holding cell. Every resource that you'd have on the ground.
Fully mobile. It's like the good old days. Problem, Briggs?
Just got my subdermal radio put in. Felt like someone used a jackhammer.
This puppy makes Air Force One look like a paper airplane, hey Sam?
Do you want to discuss potential upgrades?
Later. Walk me through this.
News and internet data mining. Predictive analytics, photo and video forensics.
Plus backdoors into foreign ELINT systems and facial recognition integration from the CIA, NSA, DCS, FBI.
All in real time.
This is what you were bragging about? Yes, am I?
Strategic mission interface. We've made significant improvements since the early system Charlie worked on. I'll let him get you up to speed.
The best thing is, you can control everything from right here or from your OPSAT when you're on the ground.
Impressive.
Okay, well, let me know if you need anything. I'm gonna check out my new digs.
Thanks, Charlie.
Sam Fisher je keva.
Hey, Sam. Almost forgot. Your OPSAT. New and improved. Sort of like your SMI light when you're on the ground. Data transmissions, drone control.
Lug, lug, lug.
Gotcha.
All you gotta do is slave it to the SMI, do a couple of calibrations, and you're good to go.
Thanks, Charlie.
Aha, ovo je kao stvari sad main menu. Okay, great.
What do we have in Benghazi?
My contact is at a CIA safe house. They've detained a subject with intel on Guam, but no one gets to ask questions until they're done with him.
How'd they nab him?
They didn't. He just walked in their office.
Look, how do we know he isn't some psycho with a sick sense of humor? There's something you're not telling me?
Dude's name is Andre Coben. Does that mean anything? Know this guy?
What we need to know is what would make a wanted arms dealer turn himself into the CIA right after Guam.
Čuo sam da ima neka misija, par misija, ne bojim na Kosovu. Baš me zanima kako će da izgleda to.
Am I missing something?
He's our only connection to the engineers. We're not trusting this to someone else.
Who is Andre Coben?
Andre Coben pretended to kill my daughter to give someone leverage over.
How is he even still alive?
Good question.
What's our move, Sam?
Cold mission. Lounge, brat.
Show me the safe house.
Really? Now that's a bad neighborhood.
I know, weird, right? Because usually the CIA tries to keep their Middle East ops super obvious.
Focus. Iskreno, mene jako smara ove priče.
Sam, we are talking about an extraction, not killing him.
You're up. Show me viable positions for Overwatch.
Best sight lines are here, there.
Looks good. Grab a suppressed sniper kit.
Am I providing cover or am I taking out a target, sir?
Charlie, rustle us up some transport, would you? Send me a blends, panel van.
You got it.
You didn't answer my question, Sam.
You just worry about a viable spot for exfil. Something here. Everyone clear? Let's make this prep quick.
Flight deck, we are go for Benghazi.
We are going, guy. Pa dobro, imam samo loadout, Talk to Grim and upgrade crew quarters to unlock extra loadout. Okay. Da imamo što ima sve ovdje, znači 70.000 da imam. Dobro, neću se sad ništa još da uzimam i da upgradeujem. Pošto nisam još upoznat kako se sve koristi, tako da i šta će sve da se otključa, tako da skupit ćemo još malo para pa ćemo onda vidjeti. Dobro ljudi, znači stavimo ovdje, evo prešlo već skoro 16 minuta snimka, stavimo ovdje, znači ovo je realno u stvari prva misija, ono je bilo samo upoznavanje igre, tako da vidimo se u sljedećem klipu i očekujte ga sutra naravno, pozdrav!